knowledge, financial.com, and financialacademyschool.com welcome you. We are going to provide you with information to help you create more wealth, information to help you build a more solid portfolio. We are going to give you so much information at the end of this audio video. I believe you will want to contact us because you will be happy and you will be satisfied. But you do not need to contact us because we are doing financially okay. We are doing well financially. Thank you very much. Today, we are going to focus more on tax deeds, buying government issued tax deeds with a state foreclosure for pennies on the dollar. Great information, excellent information, enlarge your vision and extend your knowledge. Wonderful information is the key to succeed in a lot of things. Having fantastic information is nothing but having extraordinary intelligence. Information is guidance to accomplishment. Information is guidance to success. Here at Value Market Enterprise, ValueMarket.com, and FinancialAcademyschool.com, we are giving our contribution to unlock the secrets to create wealth with tax liens and tax deeds. We prepared for you the 15 most important things you need to know about tax deeds to succeed in this business, to build a solid portfolio, to create great wealth, tax lien, and tax deeds, the money-making miracle. Investing in tax lien certificates and tax deeds is the ultimate easy money-making. The internet has revolutionized our tax liens and tax deeds. Today, most counties are just a mouse click away. It has never been easier to purchase liens and tax deeds than it is now. Are you looking for a better way to invest your money? Something that will get a better return on your money? Do you want double-digit returns on your money without the risk of the stock market? Have you heard about tax liens, tax deeds, but you don't know how to begin to invest in them? You better visit ValueMarket.com and FinancialAcademyschool.com, where you will find all the information you need to succeed in buying tax liens and tax deeds. If you are interested in financial security, then unfortunately saving your money in a bank account is not a good way of saving, because inflation will eat the buying power of your money. And what the interest the bank is going to give you? And the bank makes money with your money, but in return, you pretty much don't have nothing. 401ks is not really the best way of saving either. It is just better than not having nothing at all. IRAs, individual retirement account, is good, but it is not the best way of saving. It is not the best saving plan out there. Mutual fund is also that it is nothing, but it is not the best. Because the companies that you have your eyes, your mutual funds, your 401ks with, giving you perhaps, if you are lucky, 20 cents out of every dollar they make with your money. They are charging you fees and fees and fees and fees and fees again. Financial Academy School, an absolute guide to investment success. It's the spotlight for entrepreneurs, investors, and traders. FinancialAcademySchool.com is your guidance. Your one source for up-to-date tackling and tackling information is www.knowledgefinancial.com. What states have this sale of tackling certificates? Visit www.knowledgefinancial.com and www.financialacademyschool.com. What data have tax date cell, which is a different ballgame than tax lien cell? Once again, visit www.knowledgefinancial.com and www.financialacademyschool.com, where you can find all those information and much more. Tax sales properties can include residential houses, commercial buildings, industrial properties, vacant land, shopping centers, etc. First, you should realize that if you ever want to achieve great success, have good return on your investment, prepare a solid, strong retirement nest egg, you need to take control of your money. Second, you should know by now, you have worked too hard for your money just to let other people enjoy the best food of your labor. You need to take action now. Take control of your investment. The collection of property taxes is huge priority in every county in the United States. Ideally, if the county cannot collect property taxes, they go broke. To make sure this does not happen, the county places a lien on the property with delinquent property taxes and sells the tax debt to investors like you and I. This creates a win-win situation for everyone. The county gets their money. Delinquent property tax owners get extra time to pay their overdue taxes. And the investors like you and I get a low-risk, high-return investment on our money. It's very important to learn the process of buying tax liens and tax deeds, because if you plan on being a successful investor, you will need to know the process. You will need the process to be as easy as possible. Again, this is why buying tax lien certificates in your own area to start is crucial. In other words, many states are now allowing you to buy tax liens, tax deeds online. Our goal is to provide you excellent information to help you make informed decisions. When buying tax liens and tax deeds, the ultra rich have been investing in tax liens and tax deeds for years. Now it's your turn. Now is the time for ordinary average people to obtain a piece of this sweet cake. If you thought Kathleen certificates were a great undiscovered real estate investment secret, welcome to that desert. Welcome to the tax deed world. Tax deeds and stable placing a lien on the property with delinquent taxes, counties and some states foreclose on the properties and sell the property for literally only the taxes owed to investors. You can buy incredible properties at tax deed sales for 40, 50, 60, and even 75% below market value. FinancialAcademyschool.com and KnowledgeFinancial.com team are here to help you with the process. Tax lien certificate not to be confused with tax deed. Please and encumbrance on the real estate and most cases the priority over the home mortgages and mechanic liens. You must do your own work when it comes to tax deed investment. Tax deed due diligence is extremely important. Purchasing tax deeds calls for some extra due diligence since you are actually purchasing the property and not just paying the taxes and putting a lien on the property as you are when you are invest and tax-free. Tax deed sale is a completely different ball game. Here is a checklist that you can follow when you are getting ready to purchase tax deed. Please be advised that this is for educational purposes only and should not take the place of any legal advice. Before I continue any further, why due diligence is so important? Due diligence is extremely important. For example, if you end up getting a tax lien or tax deed at the auction and you don't have the proper form of payment, you are out of luck. Some counties only take cash, some counties only take certified checks. Some other counties give you 24 hours